Hey, I don't know if you heard about this.
Sure you did.
So, the NSA, the American Secret Service, they controlled the handy telephone of German Chancellor Angela Merkel. Oh, those poor guys. What did they have to hear? The sex telephone calls she made with her private handy. You know, I don't admire that, but I always thought we are friends. The US and Germany are friends since Second World War. So, stop it. Friends do not control friends. What for? Please, bye. Shit video, but I just wanted to say that. Bye.